fucking disappoint, man. Every time we come here, man, you guys are fucking loud as shit, man. That's awesome. Tonight we're going to celebrate 33 years of Motley Crue music right here on stage. It was 1981, and you had four basically drunken teenagers walking the streets of Hollywood, California. And all we do every fucking day, we'd get drunk, get laid, do some drugs. But we played rock and roll every fucking night, man. That's why we're still here. So, should we get going?
Wicked, home sweet home.